Hello everybody, this is Keith here at the Pistol Education Complex with Christian Kessee as Coppin State finally knocked out a 12-game losing streak with a big win over Florida A&M. Talk about the effort today. Y'all got real hot that first half.
We wanted to come out real hot first half, kind of bring along from last game, the second half. So we came out strong on defense, and today was a defensive day.
No,
and it just kind of rolled into our offense, like not getting shots, picked up on the defense.
Coach Grant said, described the thing that's been doing a couple days ago as embarrassing.
Just being that Bethune has only won games like us, and we want to play hard and let them slip and take one at home. It kind of hurt us, so tonight we wanted to make sure we definitely got this win. I guess the team that hasn't won their first division game as well, so we wanted to be the first ones to do that. You know, send them home and get this on the house. We're pushing for them.
So that's 1-2 and then the 2-3 zone to try to slow you guys down, and they cut that big 26-point lead to 6. Let's talk about how y'all kept at it and followed through.
Yeah, we just had to That's a big thing, bro. We have to attack the home line because a lot of us come around with threes, but if we don't get by the threes, we're going to attack the line. We definitely want to penetrate a lot off the skips to take out the threes.
How do you try to keep motivated going through the struggles y'all have?
A lot of us just wanted this win to be, you know what I mean? The ball didn't bounce away at his house. Bethune, we let it slip. So we just got to stay positive and just know that we're better than that. Can't let the team take one home. So we just stay together as a family and just came out like a good evening.
Next, you all came back on the road for 3 games before you got to get close. Get this momentum started, keep it rolling.
On the road, we're going to have to close games. Kind of almost let them back into tonight, so that's going to be an issue on the road. We won't get those calls now that we got some calls tonight, so definitely closing the game on the road.
That's it, folks. That's Christian Kessee, Keith Henry. Coppin breaks that losing streak with a big win here against Florida A&M. Thanks a lot, Christian. Take care, folks.